So what does having another quality running back like Broderick Green mean for the Hog offense? Former Razorback QB Clint Stoerner shares his thoughts on Green's fit into Coach Petrino's system.
If there is a weakness in a you know, quote-unquote Petrino offense, I think it would probably be your third and short, fourth and short, goal line offense. And, he fills a lot of voids that are there with having him and not only having a back that can do it, but a back that can do it better than most.
They have depth, and these are all quality running backs, so the injury issue is not going to come up this year. And, again, it just gives him the chance to rotate fresh bodies in there. And with his offense and, catching balls out of the backfield, again, the offense is really looking positive for the fall